Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Devil May Cry 2. Alright, let's see what's coming up next. Mission 8, The Challenger Shall Rise While the King Evades. Guidepost for the Hunters, Chapter 7, Clause 9. Vendetta, we could bump up further. Rebellion's pretty decent now, though. Alright. I guess let's just continue for the time being. What are you? Awesome. Oh, man. Damn it. All right. What? S rank on items in clear time. Damn. Dion orbs, D. Not too bad overall. Next, I beat him in 157. Nice. Mission 9. The Hunter will discover the purity of speed. Guidepost for the Hunters, Chapter 8, Clause 2. Alright, I'm up to 13. Part of me is kinda tempted to go for level 4 on Rebellion. But the other part's like, how good is the other sword, actually? Because if the other one's decent, the factory has started to collapse. An alert can be heard, which means that this building may explode at any moment. Alright. Oh, really? All right. All right. All right. Let's see. Oh, there's things. Got it. And that unlocks that door. God damn it. That was so stupid. All right. Hello. Yeah. All right. All right. Got it. Missile launcher. That was weird. BSS. Damn. Nice. That was a good one. Next. Mission 10. Two lights will open the seal door and guide the hunter to the deep underground. Guidepost for the Hunters, Chapter 9, Clause 3. Alright, now I have a missile launcher. And red orbs are starting to build up. Hello, red orbs. Where is this? All right. All right. Nice, blue orb fragment. There's half. Can I not do both at once? All right. Equip. Quick heart. God damn it. I really, really hate this type of thing. All right. I need a little bit more juice. God damn it. Stop targeting them! Got it. That's aggravating. All right. I am not 100% sure how I ended up here, but that's fine. All right. Hello. Hi, weird moth bee thing. That's a big mother moth. All right. That was odd. Mission clear. Not bad. Nice. Mission 11. He who wields a spear is obeyed by the wolves. His single eye possesses knowledge and hate. He is the one who brings misfortune. Guidepost for the Hunters, Chapter 9, Clause 6. Secret room level 3? Sure. Wow. All right. That one was not really that secret. Like, honestly, that one was super obvious. All right. All right. All right.